SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to make the font bigger on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If it seems like the text in some of your apps and menus is a little too small and you would like to make it larger, then you can do so by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Display and Brightness option. And then you can select Text Size from this menu. Now you just need to move the slider to the right to make the text bigger, or you can drag it to the left to make the text smaller. If the biggest text size on this menu isn't as large as you would like it to be, then you can find some bigger ones in the Accessibility menu. You can do this by going back to the main Settings menu, finding Accessibility. You can then choose Display and Text Size. Then you can select Larger Text. And then you just need to turn on the Larger Accessibility Sizes option. And then you can drag the slider to the right to make the text even bigger. And then once you have the size you like, then you can just go back to using your phone with that new larger font size.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.